This is my newly set up, very basic home for my new little friend. I call him Mr. Skeeter. This is Mr. Skeeter. Here's my baby, caiman croc. He's probably about a year and a half old. He's kind of small, growing kind of small. First time posting on. He's kind of calm right now. Kind of getting used to me handling him. I try to handle him at least 3 times a week, sometimes more than that. Sometimes he let me know he don't want to be bothered, though. He might snap every once in a while. I wouldn't say this is a pet for beginners or a pet for somebody that just want a lizard. You might want to go get an iguana. Because he has a real attitude sometimes. For the most part, he's pretty cool. Let me take him in the other room, get more light so you can kind of see him. Okay, look at him. See him? Get his features. See, you might watch. You think you see another crocodile? Well, enough of that, though. I don't really like them biting while they're in my hands. Don't want to get used to that. Look at those little teeth. They smile, but they can do some damage. Yep. Mr. Skeeter.